This is the start of tips on how to be an epic free-to-play gamer in Mir4. The first thing to do, and probably the most important thing for me, is to have the drop set. Basically, you equip your XP pets with drop and lucky drop treasures like this. If you only have rare spirits, you can equip it with drop and lucky only. Like this one, but it's not XP pet like this. I've equipped it since I obtained my rare XP pets, so it's like even before I'm level 70. And that's it for now.